Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at a plugin that works as an add-on with the Sprout Invoicing plugin. Sprout Invoice EDD Checkout lets users pay your invoice using the easy digital downloads checkout system. The plugin also allows you to break down the invoice into several payments. Let's take a look at how it works. This is a sample invoice using the Sprout Invoice plugin. If you click Pay Now, you'll see the option to pay with the EDD checkout. If the user chooses this option, they'll be prompted to choose their payment and then brought to the checkout page. To start using the plugin, first enable EDD payments on the Sprout Invoice Payment Setting tab. Then open the EDD Settings tab and choose if you want an EDD product created automatically for each invoice. You can also update your labels here. The next step is to create your invoice. Select the EDD product you are billing for, and then open the Edit or Create Download page to set up multiple payment options. You can set the default payment option in this setting and add a new price. So that's how you can accept payments via the EDD checkout system. To download the plugin, visit www.cminds.com.